Welcome to Aurora, the incubator of World 2.0. My name's Jay Skell, and we've been expecting you. You've been invited here to innovate, to invent, and to create. But we're also asking you to do the most important thing with your lives that you can do. Here, away from the rest of the world, we will build the tools to lead the planet into the future. A completely sustainable economy, a blossoming environment, safe homes, security for your family, and a community where innovation is celebrated. The generations that come after us may forget all about us, but they will thrive because of the work we do here. Thank you for joining Skelltech in Aurora. Together, we are building tomorrow.
Ah. That's messed up, man.
Those choppers burned in hard. There's no way anybody survived that crash. Looks like those ghosts are the past. This island is the future.
Why do we gotta do the cleanup detail? I mean, even if someone survived that shit, which there's no way they did, I'm pretty sure they ain't gonna last.
Well, we better make damn sure. No stone will have our asses if he finds out someone survived and be missing.
Shit. My soldiers. Nowhere to go. these guys.
Must be dead. Ain't no way anyone could live through all this.
This place is huge! Why we've never heard about it before?
Even if anything survived that, it felt like this swamp. Shit, man. I've never seen so much death. I mean...
Stormcloud 1-1, this is Weaver. Come in. Over. This is Weaver. Come in. Over.
Anything?
Ugats. Contact! Contact!
Joey Weaver.
Thank you.
Who the hell is this?
Those choppers burned in hard. There's no way anybody survived that crash.
Be assured about these guys. They shit now, are they? They must be dead. Ain't no way anyone could live through all this.
I just smoked a ghost, first kill of the day. These guys ain't shit. I don't know what everyone's worried about.
You just better hope to God we kill them all. Last thing you want on this island?
Mayday, Mayday. This is Ghost Lead. Does anyone read?
5x5, Ghost Lead.
Who is this?
A friend. I got the radio from a ghost.
This ghost still breathing?
Ghost Lead, you can chase the White Rabbit.
Or run with the Red Queen. Give me a sit rep.
That can wait. Your man's getting medical treatment. Follow the trail behind the ancient ruins. Your destination is in the mountains between two waterfalls.
Understood. Ghost Lead out.
Should be 100% sure before making any blanket statements like that, huh? Even one of those guys lived through that, we're gonna have a serious situation on our hands. Thank you.
Stop right there! Who are you?
I was invited. Who the hell are you?
Another one. You can always turn around and go back down the mountain.
Things are a little tense, you know? Just watch how you handle that weapon. We don't allow shooting in Erewhon.
Now what's Erewhon?
The cave, so we call it. Get in.
What is this place? Are you boys all right or what?
The only two left in our chalk. No radio, no drones. Between the two of us, we got two rifles and eight mags.
Locals got water here. And some supplies.
Can you believe this place, man? Goddamn.
My mind's blown.
Yeah.
And they're friendly, more or less, but they're still keeping us on a short leash.
You boys know what took out our birds?
No clue. But there are definitely hostiles out there.
Tangled with some troops out there who were calling themselves wolves. You know who we're dealing with?
But now you're dealing with me.
You the one in charge here?
Who's asking?
My call sign's Nomad. I'm the officer in charge of this operation.
By operation, I assume you mean the massively wild screw-up.
Hey, old man. You playing nice?
I'm just trying to find out why a bunch of grunts are falling from the sky into our laps, honey.
Well, someone sank a naval cargo ship off the coast. Then the entire archipelago of Aroa went dark. Now, we were sent here to figure out what happened. Next thing we know, our choppers were taken down. Almost half of my soldiers are dead.
Best we can tell, some kind of military takeover. Sentinel, military contractors, they put this place under martial law, using the old boot-in-the-neck technique to enforce it.
Skeltech is still making all the high-tech stuff they always make. Except maybe now they're making more weapons. Not exactly the libertarian utopia J-Skel advertised.
Where can I find J-Skel?
The head of Skeltech himself.
Mm.
We haven't seen him, but his drones are keeping an eye on his islands.
So you think he's still a part of this?
I'm just not sure why.
All right. Well, I'll put figuring it out on my to-do list. For now, Cassie are wounded?
Yeah. One of your guys needs to rest, but he won't shut up. Calm him down, yeah? And then come find me. I'll give you the guided tour.